Northside early this morning. It happened in an apartment complex near Roger and Stone. Tucson police say a man shot has non-life-threatening injuries. They say he was not willing or able to describe the suspect. No one is in custody. We move now to the search for a missing Green Valley.